friends, welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to show you a new collection I purchased from Beromd. So this one is called as Scattered Holographic Nail Polishes. So recently they have launched a bunch of new collections and each one of them are like totally worth, you know, being on the YouTube channel. So I just wanted to show you guys how the packaging looks, how these polishes are. They are like totally game changers. So I just wanted to share this with you guys. And before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's start with the video. As you can see on the screen, this is how the packaging is. It's a beautiful packaging. So the this has like half of their logo, and when you keep two packages together, then the entire logo of Beromd shows up. That's how they have planned it. Or you can see that it's on the two different sides. So if you just wanted to see, and this is how the bottle looks. So these are 10 ml bottles, and I will give you the price and other details in the next couple of minutes. I just wanted to quickly show you how this polish looks, how the brush looks, and what the texture of this polish is, and after that we will talk about the quality, consistency, everything in detail. So in this collection they have launched 10 different colors, but I did not buy all of them because I already have like similar kind of polishes. So whatever I liked, I purchased them. I think I excluded two or three shades. Now let's just begin with the swatching. As usual, I am going to use these swatch sticks to swatch these polishes, and at the end of each swatch I'll be showing how it's gonna look on the nails. When you start with the first layer of the swatch, you can see that this polish is not really opaque. This has a translucent finish, but trust me, when you apply 3 to 4 coats, you will really get that opaque looking finish. And I'm just going to show you how it was looking on my nails after applying 3 to 4 coats. If you want, you can use a top coat to bring out the shiny finish, but I prefer the matte finish. So this dries into a matte finish with holographic effect. So that was a really cool thing and I really liked it. So these polishes, they are retailed at 199 rupees at their website. I purchased this from Amazon, and then I saw that Beromd is launching a lot of new polishes, so I moved to their website to buy their polishes. I just wanted to let you guys know that these video is not sponsored by Beromd. I purchase their polish. I always buy and I try, and if I like it, I share my opinion about that product. So that's how my way of swatching works. There are some products which were sent to me by different companies, but that I mentioned, but this one was purchased by me. So let's get back to the swatches. All the polishes has a similar kind of consistency, so they all have glitters, and some of them are really hollow, some of them are like dull hollow, but overall the finish, application, and it dries really fast, and that final finish look is something that I really liked. It's like sand finish with the holographic touch, and if you want, you can obviously use their plum top coats, I think that's the name, that I purchased. But when I was swatching this, I didn't have that top coat, but now I have. That works really well on these polishes, so you can check that also out when you purchase them. And another thing, the color variation that they included in this collection is really nice. So again, look at this ocean blue color. It totally looked nice on my nails. I think this will go with any kind of skin tone. And another thing, whenever I buy a polish, the one thing that matters the most is the brush. So this one is like feather touch. You can really transfer the polish onto your nail surface and you can just apply it, and it's so easy. And even though it's glitter, you don't have to really struggle to place or, you know, scatter the glitter around your on the nail plate. It just self aligns. So that is another good thing I think you can find in these polishes. You can enjoy the rest of the swatches, and I'll see you at the end of this video. Thank you. Black Beauty is the last shade from the collection, and this was again my favorite. Looks so stunning, and I hope you guys enjoyed this swatch video. I'll be posting one more video about Baron polishes. So they launched a neon collection and I just wanted to share it with you guys, so I'll be posting it soon. If you haven't subscribed already, please do subscribe, like, share, comment, all those good things, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you guys. Thank you.